Thank you.
Thank you, David Letterman.
Thank you.
Looking around the room, I can tell that you are the most beautiful girl in the room.
In the whole wide room, yeah.
And when you're on the street, depending on the street, I bet you are definitely in the top three. Good looking girls on the street, yeah.
Depending on the street.
And when I saw you at my mate's place, I thought, what is she doing at my mate's place? How did Dave get a holly like that to a party like his? Good one, Dave. Ooh, you're a legend, Dave. I asked Dave if he's gonna make a move on you. He's not sure. I said, Dave, do you mind if I do? He says he doesn't mind, but I can tell he kind of minds. But I'm gonna do it anyway. I see you standing all alone by the stereo. I dim the lights down to very low. Here we go. You're so beautiful. You could be a waitress. You could be an air hostess in the 60s. You're so beautiful. Well, you could be a part-time model. And then I seal the deal. I do my move. I turn the robot. It's 12:02. Just me and you. And seven other dudes around you on the dance floor. I draw you near, let's get out of here. Let's get in a cab, I'll buy you a kebab. And I can't believe that I'm sharing a kebab with the most beautiful girl I have ever seen with a kebab. Ooh, yeah. Well, why don't we leave? Let's go to my house so we can feel each other up on the couch. Oh, no, I don't mind taking this slow. No, yeah. Cause you're so beautiful. Like a tree.
Ooh, you're so beautiful.
Like some ceramics or something.
You're so beautiful.
Like one of those girls I've definitely been chatting to in the chat room.
You're so beautiful.
Wild slut angel 22 at Yahoo.
You're so beautiful.
You could be a high class prostitute, seriously. You're so beautiful. Well, you could be a part-time model. Well, you'd probably have to keep your normal job.
Part-time model.
Spending part of your time modeling and part of your time next to me. Next to me. And the rest of your time you'll be doing your normal job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is that you, Brett? Yeah, nice to see you. Jermaine? Good to see you. Thank you very much. One of the Conchords, ladies and gentlemen.